Instead of basic boring captions, you can make your text grab more attention by making them appear word by word. This is how you can do it inside Adobe Premiere Pro. First, you create separate layers for each word or each row with text. Then you have them appear one by one, but end at the same time. Just use your creativity when designing these blocks of text, but some tips could be to use bold text, capital letters, decrease the tracking, and to use contrasting fonts and sizes. You can also overlap your words or place them close to each other, but in order to do that, make sure to add a stroke or a shadow or both so that the text is still readable. Also, if you want to have a certain word in the front, just move the layer with that word up to the top inside the timeline window. And if you want to learn how you can make your text look like a neon sign, check next week's tutorial that I will link at the end of this video once it is created and uploaded. Thanks for watching!